Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery, wireless module, solid-state drive, USB board, system board, and display panel assembly. Removal. Carefully separate the edges of the display panel from the display enclosure. Lift the display panel and position it so that you have access to the left display panel hinge. Remove the four 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the left display panel hinge to the display enclosure. Remove the left display panel hinge from the alignment pins on the display enclosure. Remove the left display panel hinge. The right display panel hinge is removed in the same manner. Replacement. Place the right display panel hinge onto the alignment pins on the display enclosure. Replace the four 2.5mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the display enclosure. The left display panel hinge is replaced in the same manner. Place the display panel into position on the display enclosure. Important! Ensure that the display panel and touchscreen cables are properly routed through the display panel hinges. Carefully apply pressure around the outside edges of the display panel until it snaps onto the display enclosure.